So I made 10 reasons that I think caused Vijay to leave Idols. Hello guys, welcome back to another episode of Nkanelo Gingrikan. My name is Mandla Legere. Gingrikan Wakamashava. Thank you very much for joining me. So this one will be a bit of a tricky one because there's so much information. Information keeps popping up and popping up. Okay, reason number one. I think it was because Somizi made a prediction that one of the twins is leaving on Sunday. And I think the supporters and family of Vijay Qwabe or the twins were not happy about the fact that actually his prediction came to be true.
Guys, another thing, Somizi, when you show up, I'm going to learn. But now, the twins,
That's why throughout the day, Somizi was being attacked by fans of the Qwabes or the twins. People were accusing Somizi, you know, of favoritism or anything like that. But as the day progressed, it looked like there's another reasoning why Vijay left Idols. One of the reasons is because of the fact that people are alleging that there's actually evidence of bullying in the Idols camp. And apparently, Snezi is the accused on this one.
These guys, they've been suffering inside the house, the Idol house. They've been suffering, they went through a lot. Now when they're taking the other one out, it means this other one will die inside.
Yes.
But there's no confirmation because I did not see the twins come out to say they were bullied by Snezi and everyone. But people just started attacking Snezi. And then Snezi actually came out and responded. As you've seen there, Snezi is saying no, she doesn't know anything about this, you know, one day the truth will come out and you guys will come to apologize. So if ever you accuse Snezi of bullying the twins, please go there and apologize once the truth come out, you know. But reasoning number three for me, I feel like it's something I said previously. I think it's the last episode when I said that the twins will never win Idols. I feel like they are too African for an Idols competition, you know. I know that Idols doesn't like people that sing like them, like the twins. People with African tone, African resemblance of singing, you know. You can go back to the Amanda Blacks of the world, Tammy Chobet there, the late Tammy Chobet, of course. There's so many people that came out there and did not make it on Idols just because of the fact that they have this African tone in their singing. So I feel like that's actually one of the reasons. There's actually a video that came out and I feel like this will make my number four. And it says that apparently there's an allegation of witchcraft, you know. I'm not sure because in South Africa, the constitution doesn't believe there's witchcraft in South Africa or witchcraft does exist or not. But in as black people, as the video will say,
understand what why sits Lamatomasana Arapumi right now. Because Uvichi right now, Agawas will come again. My target. But Ukamba Mangawati, Ulimaze, rehearsal. Yagap, Nini, Yanin, Yanin.
So my reason number five, I feel like the twins cannot operate without each other, and they cannot operate without one another. They cannot operate without their other half. I don't know which one is this, but I feel like the twins cannot operate without their other half, and that has contributed to Vijay pulling out because I feel like she realized that she's a bit lonely up there, you know, on Idols, and it's an environment which she's not used to being alone without her sister on her side. So I feel like maybe she realized that she'll feel too much pressure, you know how twins are. They always want to do same things. They always want to wear the same clothes, haircut, same haircut, and sometimes they even want to marry the same person. So, so I just feel like she felt a bit lonely and wanted her sister to be with her. So I feel like maybe us as a society haven't learned the psychology of being a twin, you know, or being a twin sister or a brother, you know, because I feel like there's something that society doesn't understand about being a twin, because this is someone that you spend your life together, you were in the same womb with this person, and all of a sudden they are out of the competition that you came there together as one, and you were hoping probably that you're going to win it together, you know. So when that happens, that her sister Virginia is eliminated, I felt like she couldn't cope with that. And you know, with the twins, I don't know, maybe the phenomenon of being a twin, it has everything to do with the fact that you are stronger with your other half. You are stronger with your sister or with your brother, if you have a twin brother, you know, that you cannot do anything without them. You know, you always need their support by your side. And then that Viji realized that she was going to be there alone. Probably she was too lonely for that. She couldn't. And maybe it's something that I've seen this with different kind of sets of twins, you know. They always want to be together. They always want to go to the same places. They always want to get the same haircut. They always want to buy the same clothes. Everything, they want to do it together. And if one twin is not in, they are pulling out. And we are seeing the results here with VG pulling out as well. Sometimes I feel like us other people who are not twins, we are socialized to be very individualistic, you know. We are trained to live by ourselves, that we can cope with ourselves. And it's a different case with twins, because they are socialized to be very selfless, you know. Everything they do, they have to think of the other person. And it's something that us other people cannot understand. That's why many people are criticizing this, saying, why did you pull out? I spent so much money to vote for you. You know, people really feel offended by the fact that they actually spend their money to vote for these people. And then all of a sudden, VG is pulling out from the competition. But hey, who knows? So reason number six, I feel like Virginia realized that the going is getting tougher. She cannot really compete with other people. That means the Snazzy of the world are too powerful, very powerful voices. Mikaela are there, and Luyolo also pull some strings, you know, surprised many of us with his renditions of both songs, and then Nolo as well, as you know. So I felt like Virgie probably realized that, you know what, I cannot do this. Because her first song, where she sang that Amanda Black song, it was just below par. She only came back when she sang that One Republic's Too Late to Apologize song, where I felt like she came back, and then the judges even commended her that she must continue to fight. Unati even said, you must continue to fight, don't stop, you know. And then I remember also Mizi said that do not give up, because as much as your sister is gone, you are here. And then she may not be with you there physically on stage, but she's there with you spiritually. So they were trying to encourage them. Probably she realized that, you know what, I don't think with this other performers or this other contestant, the way they're so strong, she can actually make it. So guys, as you realize that there's all these allegations coming in, with the fact that there's allegations of being bullied, and the fact that Virginia left. And probably Fiji realized that the place is too toxic for her. She couldn't operate anymore. I mean, because I remember this one tweeted, there's actually allegations of the fact that during the show, after Virginia was eliminated, the family and the supporters of the twins went backstage and then confronted the show producers, demanding to see the result, to see whether either of the twins were robbed or not. So after that, you know, that squabble that we didn't see on TV that happened behind the scenes, probably VG realized that, you know what, this thing is not going to work for me. It was too toxic for me. She couldn't stay there anymore. Guys, reason number eight for me, I feel like probably VG realized that she was in a wrong competition. Because, you know, with idols, there's only one winner. That's why there's only one contract. There's only one recording deal. So it's not, it doesn't operate like other competitions, like your American Got Talent, like your Britain Got Talent, where you're allowed to compete as a group. Probably she realized that because she came with her sister, and then they made it clear that they were in this thing together. And now she was realizing that, you know what, it's not gonna work. I cannot just win a competition alone without my sister. Probably that's the main reason why she felt like she needed to give up and then call it a day, because it was not gonna make sense for her to go all out alone without a sister. So it's just unfortunate. So guys, my number nine, it's something to do with actually something I've said before, that maybe I didn't say it on the show, but I've said it somewhere else, that with idols, sometimes it's not the best thing to win the competition. Sometimes it's best to just, you know, be a runner-up or be in the top five, where you can go all out and start your own career without the responsibility of being under a recording deal from idols, where, you know, those contracts they signed there. Probably she realized that I don't have to go too far in the competition, but I can still use the same wave of being an idol, of being at idols, to make my own career with my sister. Probably she realized we can actually just make this idol's name at our advantage without having won the competition, because we've seen it with other contestants that came to the show and actually went and make it big without winning the competition. I mean, so I feel like instead of waiting until you're bound by a contract, you know, you can just ride on the wave of being at idols and then use that to make your own group with your sister. And I feel like that's what she realized. I mean, because there's so many people that came to idols and then they made it. I mean, look at Amanda Black, Mtokozisi, Shekinah, and Kyle, Tami, the late Tami Shobede, Ritabile, you know, she did a song with DJ Zintle and Mazel, you know, it's a hit, you know. So you can actually make the idols wave to advantage without actually having to have won the competition. Without winning the competition, you can actually go out there and make it big. Probably that's what she realized. You know what? I don't have to win this thing. I can just stop right now and then still make it big. Okay guys, my number 10 links very well with what I just said right now, that Uzahara once said in her Instagram that even if the twins don't win the competition, she's there to help them. Probably VG realized that, you know what, I don't have to go far, you know what, because there's Zahara who's waiting on the wings, on the sidelines, waiting for me. Why not stop now and go to Zahara? Probably I can get assistance from there and make it big in idols. Who knows? Okay guys, with top five having performed, and with this disruption happening of Virginia and VG and all these allegations happening on with idols, I mean, we know idols always have this drama, you know, but unfortunately it's not gonna be up to you to decide who is going to top four, you know. So they decided, apparently they decided that next week there'll be no elimination. So Mikaela, Nolo, Snezi, and Luyolo, they're all advancing to top four for free. They get a free ride, you know. Someone just said that maybe the Nolo and Luyolo probably should get in, you know. Maybe they deserve the million. Apparently there's a million prize with idols, guys. Okay guys, that's all I had for you today. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, please do so. Click the red button, it's for free. You are not going to be charged for it. I know some people think that when you subscribe it means every month there'll be money deductions. No, relax. Just show your support to the channel, you know, by subscribing, you know, who knows. So yeah, thank you very much for watching, and thank you very much for everything, your comments down below, everything. Please do so, comment. From me, Mandela Kera, Gingrika, Okamashawa, Ekedors, Selekilinora, Dignaniwe, hey, go make a photo. Salute! Yes, Mangatitimel.